The following video is a Kuraki model KV1000 3-axis vertical machining center. The serial number of the unit is 9539. The machine is built in 1986. We're going to first run a program, and then after we'll run the machine in MDI. Shift it to high gear. Tool change. RPM. Your X-axis. Your Y, and your Z. Downshifting to low gear range, 500 RPM. Shifting to high gear, 1000 RPM. Three thousand RPM. 4,000 RPM. Top speed of the spindle. Back down to 2,000. Downshift, low gear, 500. Again, the following video is a Kuraki model KV1000, 3-axis vertical machining center. The serial number of the unit is 9539. The age of the unit is 1986.